All right. Where did I put that, though? That's the only thing. Maybe I did use it. Nope, didn't use it up after all. I was saving it because I wasn't sure if I preferred the sapphire piggy bank or the gold piggy bank. And I like the gold or the sapphire piggy bank. The gold one's too, or it's cool too. But I don't know. I don't like it as much. The one fits better in my blue room, which I need to work on. Now it's got extra space, which is wonderful. All right, I do need to sell some stuff. But let me see if Cyrus can make something out of gold. Okay, so this is really difficult stuff to get because I think you need 3 gold nuggets in order to make something and 10,000 bells. Wow, okay. And then I think the thing you get is random as far as I know. So yeah, we gotta do that. Yes, we do. Let me also sell some things really quick. Let's sell. Let's see. I can always buy the samurai shirt back. It's not a big deal. Hero's clothes, though. I do want to hold on to those. All right, let's get rid of this stuff. 430 bells. Pika, why were you looking out the window? So weird. Alright, time to get some business done in Main Street, and then I have a town I need to check out. Deliver a kitty to. Well, a kitten. Not getting kitty, though. Nope, she is staying in this village for giving me that throne. That is for sure. Okay, so Main Street time. Let's check out TIY really quick. Let's see what we got inside. Oh, there's Canberra. Hey, what's shaking? Just wanted to chat. Okay, now what do we have here? Mountain Song. Do I have this? Oh, that sounds kind of nice. I think I'll take it. Okay, there we go. I have so many harvest mirrors, I never need any more. I already have a spare, so I don't need that. Although, let me just see what other kind of carpet you have. Citrus carpet. See, I don't need the harvest rug anymore. I finally managed to get that, but I guess there are some other rugs and carpets and wallpapers that might look nice with some of the other rooms in my house. I'm actually trying to think of which room. I mean, I guess I have the creepy room. Oh, I guess maybe my center room. Common wall. Why on earth would you charge that much for a common wall, pal? You're trying to rip me off. That's what you're doing? That is what you're doing. And I figured out why I'm not getting the play coins. It's because I keep leaving my 3DS off when I'm walking about. I keep forgetting about that. I should really just do something, but it's fine. I mean, I got plenty. I got a treadmill. I can just bring it with me on that. Alright, let's see what kind of fortunes I shall get. And then I want to drop some of this stuff off in the museum. Alright, let's see. Garlic is not a substitute for personal hygiene. Oh, I had it wrong all this time. I thought I already had that. Let's see. What about this one? She who wears armor today is she who may wear armor tomorrow. Oh, well, I mean, that's good to know. All right, let's get out of here. Oh, right, I don't need anything here. I guess I could probably start collecting some of the shrubbery that Leaf puts up, but I don't really need it. Like, it's just kind of a waste of money. I mean, I guess if you have a lot of it, you can put it in a room, and I think you get some points for that. Speaking of which, I do want to check out how many points I have. I did a lot of rearranging of things, so sometimes that cuts into stuff. Sometimes it gives you a good... Ooh, there's a nice-looking jacket. Look at that. Wait, what are these pants? Are these samurai pants? Oh, genie pants. Ah, I don't need those genie pants. What about these? Firefighter pants. Oh, actually, I wonder. Those look like they might look pretty good with this outfit if I'm not wearing them already. What am I even wearing? I don't even know how I can tell. Oh, well. This looks very nice, though. This beige emblem blazer. I wanted to get that, actually, for that other outfit I had on. But now I finally have a chance to. Sweet. Alright, what do we have going on over here? Ooh, blue puffy hat. Let me try it out, actually. I don't think it really fits the theme, but it does fit the color, at least. You know what? I'm good. I know it's cold out, but I'm fine. An eye patch. Not quite as good as the iPad, but I don't know. Alright, let's get out of here, then. So I guess I need to... Oh, I guess I could look at some shoes. Even though I like these blue boots, I totally forgot about these, actually. So it's so good to have found them on my other mannequin. Wow, you have quite an assortment here, don't you? These look cool. Steel-toed boots. Those sound pretty awesome. I'm gonna buy those. Alright, Okay, let's, well, how's my inventory space doing? Actually, I think I've done all the things that would take up inventory space. Oh, I didn't redeem my tickets, darn it! What's the matter with me? Okay, I gotta do that. I'm so derpy. I tell you, sometimes I just derp so much. I were a dinosaur, you'd call me the Derpasaurus. Okay, let's give this to Tommy here. I've got a lucky ticket. Alright, let's start with 46. Yay, it's a winner. It's a... Oh, a Varia suit. Well, that's very good. Or Varia. Didn't I get, like, pants or something to go with that? I don't remember. It seems like I got one of those not too long ago. Let's see. Let's try Fortune 44. Yay, another winner. It's a bad bro stash. Yeah, I already have that, darn it. Ah, I don't need this again. Oh, well, that's fine. You know what? I can put all my Nintendo stuff in that new gallery I have over at the museum. So let me head on over there and do that. Then, I think the other thing that I need to do is... I need to pay off my house again. I need to get a basement going. Yeah, that's gonna be great. Alright, Blathers, wake up. You got some fossils. You gotta take a look at. Alright, go ahead and assess these things. Hopefully I'll get something new. Or if not something new, then something I can actually use. Aww. Because I want to make little mini dinosaurs. I think that'd be awesome. Okay, no, I don't need any further assistance. That's fine. What did I get? Let's see. An Ankylo tail and an Ankylo torso. Oh, actually, you know what? I should probably hold on to those. Because if ever I get two of the same type, I've been kind of just wanting to hold on to them since I only need then one more piece. So that's rather convenient. Oh, what is this? Huh, neat. Okay, let me go ahead to the Nintendo room. I should make like a flag or something to put in there. Since I'm not using my other pads anymore, I guess I could do that. Probably just find one on the interwebs too. Okay, I wonder if I put the bad bros stash down, if it actually looks like anything, or... Yeah, there we go. It's pretty funny. Okay, next up, hero's clothes. Let's put these away. Because I don't really want to wear those. I mean, it does look cool, it doesn't feel right if I don't have the full set. And then I also, I had this suit thing. But didn't I have it? Oh, that actually looks really cool. Okay, yeah, let me go and check out the, my storage, actually, because I had some other Nintendo items I wouldn't mind putting in there. I just don't remember where they are. Plus, it'll give me a chance to see if I have that other Varia thing. Oh, see, there's that other Bad Bro stash. I'm going to take that out of there. I'll put that away. Orange pants, orange shoes. Bunny hood, doo doo doo. Heart bopper, kiwi hat, little screen. Oh, ultra scope, that's one. Let's definitely put that away. In fact, let me just scoot this thing over just so I can put the Ankylo torso and the Ankylo tail. Put those there. I wonder if I already have one. I don't even know. Yeah, nothing here. Iguanodon. That's the other thing. I need an Iguanodon head and I need an Iguanodon... an Ankylo head. Oh, triple bananas. That's definitely another thing. Halo. Fee mask. See, I have two of those, darn it. One up cap. Actually, that isn't an item. It's just something you can buy. I recall. Oop, triple red shells. That's another Nintendo thing. Armor suit made of armor. Need more Megacero stuff. Frog costume. That's pretty cool. Oh man, I tell you, getting all those frog costumes yesterday or the day before, whenever it was that I kept getting them. That was so weird. Okay. Retro stereo. Didn't I get some sort of Varia thing? I thought I did, but maybe I didn't. Samurai helmet. Oh, hey. So I only need the shoes. That's it. See, I knew I got something. Yeah, I bet you that's all I have in here. Baseball shirt. Is there anything in here that I want to keep? I'll keep this glass display case. And I will keep Mountain Song. And I will keep these peaches. Actually, I want to keep the peaches handy. Just in case I'd go and visit a town. Beige emblem blazer. I can put that away as well. And these steel-toed boots. They're pretty cool, but I don't need those right now. Okay, I think I'm good. I'll sell the raptor torso. Let's drop by here really quick. See, this helps clear some room from my storage. Always clogs up so much room. It's crazy. Okay, let's put those shoes right here. So I guess all I need is the pants and the helmet. It's not too bad. Let's put the triple stuff over. Oh, that's right. Like, what the heck is all this? But I put some of the mush things and the balloon things over here. I figured that might be a good idea. Oh, that doesn't take up too much room. I thought it took up more room. It's the red shells. I know those take up some room. All right, nope. We want to display them. Set these bananas down. If anyone tries to steal my mushroom, they're going to have to deal with the wrath of the bananas first. Okay, and I guess I'll just put the... Well, I can put the shells in this corner. There we go. And ultra scope. Let's just go ahead and set it down right here. Bad bro stash. I guess I could put it next to my other bad bro stash. I got a stash of stashes. What's up with that? All right. Oh, and a fee mask as well. Whoops. No. No, what's happened to my nose? Plus, it turned around just to show off how hideous that is. Okay, let's display this. And yeah, they're kind of looking at each other. Let's put the other fee mask I have right there. All right, I'm done with this. Okay, so, Allie James, if you don't have your friend code or your internet situation figured out, you know, you can hit me up sometime. I might not be able to deliver Katie because I'm not sure how that'll work, if I need to visit any towns today or whatnot. But, you know, I'll try to make it up to you somehow. Or give you a rain check or something. Oh, I'm connected. Nice. So all I will need from you is your friend code and you to have the gates open. If you could get me that stuff complete within the next, I don't know, maybe like 5 minutes or so. Because I want to pay off my house right now. And then I also need to go find Katie and add your friend code. But yeah, that'll be good. Okay, What do I need to do? I need to go here. And I need to withdraw some money. Probably about, 600,000, I think. That'll do. Perfect. Sorry for the fuss. No fuss at all. Sometimes it can happen, but it seems like it worked out just fine. And again, if it still doesn't work out, it's totally cool. But hopefully you have my friend code that I listed there. It's just the internet that was giving some trouble. If you need it again, just let me know. Let's see. Oh my goodness, it's Devin. I'm so glad to see you. Right? All right. 598,000 bells. Okay, well, I have all the money with me. I withdrew it because I just knew I needed it. Like, I wasn't expecting to pay him. Don't worry. All right. But let's talk to Lyle really quick here. Okay, let's see what my score is now. Yesterday it was 144,000, but I did quite a bit of rearranging. So now it is, so it went down a little bit. That's actually kind of surprising. I wonder what cut into it, because it feels like I started collecting more things. Real quirky vibe. Yeah, it just loves that spooky room. All right, yeah, I guess he really likes it. So close, though. I have a feeling once we get that harvest bed, I will be set. Or for that matter, even some more of the stripey stuff. Yeah, alright, so now that he's given me the number that I have to pay, I have to go next door, and then I need to, I need to pay it off, and then I need to go back to Nook Homes. Such a great process, right? All right, let me repay the loan. I got all my money handy. All right. Yeah! So now all the rooms in my house are completely set, which is wonderful. The only thing is I need to make a basement now. Now, I think stuff in the basement doesn't affect your HHA score. So that's kind of a shame. Oh no, the internet connection's lost again. Oh, that stinks. It's okay, you know what? I did see someone else who's really excited to have Katie. So I will definitely deliver Katie. Let me actually deal with that in just a moment. I should post my friend code again. But yeah, I'll visit Club Penguin 796's town because I think that'll work out well. If you have my friend code already, let me know, because that'd make it a little quicker. If not, I will just add it in a moment. But I will need your friend code, and I will need the your gate to be open. And then I also need it. Oh, wow, 428,000 pennies, man. That's just pennies. Okay, so cool. I'll have a basement tomorrow morning. I guess that'll be rather nice. Cool. So I need to go track down this cat. Katie again. Oh, you know what? I also feel like I need to update my dream suite. Let me do this in just a moment because I need to go add this friend code really quick. I'll type mine out as well. Actually, I'll add it first. I don't know if you've added it yet or not, but it'll go a little quicker that way. All right, 5, 3, 5, 8, 3. Lots of zeros. 6, 4, 0, 5. Okay, so I do need to share the code. I will do that in just a moment here. Let me track it down. I'm just gonna close this and go back. It takes, well, I guess it probably would have scrolled back just as quick. Man, it takes forever. You know what I tell you, this new update, I really don't like the new update. It seems like it just takes an eternity to actually get to the point where you can load the game. All right, so here's my friend code. I'll type it in the chat again, just so I can get out of this menu. Oops, there we go. And again, just a reminder, I'm not really adding anyone unless, you know, I say I'm adding you. It's nothing personal, it's just there's only so much room. Really wish the 3DS friend list would give you like 1,000 or something more reasonable. 100 fills up way too fast. I gotta keep some of my, you know, friends on there. It's so tough having to cut so many people from my friends list. It's like, ah, man. Okay, so if you can get the gates open, that's great. I'm going to just update my dream suite in the meantime and then go find Katie. Oh, I guess I don't need to update this. Maybe I could do it tomorrow. Well, no, it's been a day or two. And this will go pretty fast. Yes, let's make sure that the designs are visible. The only thing I haven't really done yet is, I have not checked out to see if Quiet has the sewing machine unlocked. So I'll do that after I visit the town. And I'm bringing some peaches for you. So yay. Yay for perfect peaches. Unless you have peaches, in which case, I don't know. I'll just probably find something in my inventory and drop it. Okay, gates open. Great. Alright, so this is all updated. I just gotta go fetch that cat. And, ooh, 476. Very nice. Alright. Liking that. Okay. Now that that's done, now that we've gotten a little time to get all set up, let's go ahead and do this. Now, just the only important thing to remember is what you see on the screen is actually delayed from what is really going on. So I'll try to communicate through through the messaging on the stuff. If you have any, like, you know, rules, if you don't mind if I talk to villagers and kind of look around and stuff, like, that'd be cool to know. I'm not going to take anything or do anything like that, but some people don't like it when other people talk to their villagers or go all over the place, and I totally respect that. But, all right, I got to go find Katie. How much inventory space? Oh, I'm great there. Yeah, so just let me know about that. Oh, darn it. I just had to. Okay, ooh, perfect pears. Nice. Nice. I'll hook you up with some peaches. Okay, let's see. Fruit swap. Now, where on earth did Katie go? This happened last time. It's like she was right over in one spot, and then I spent like 5 to 10 minutes looking for her. I don't even remember where she ended up going to. And I did see the fourth fossil over there. I'll have to get that later. Let's see. Where are you, Katie? Where are you? Don't do this to me again. She's got to be around here. I also won't run in your town either. Okay, well, she's not hiding in the really hidey places. There she is. How did I miss her? Okay, you're coming with me. I've taken her to so many towns already. It's pretty great. I think this is the third time I've had Katie in town, which is really nice. Really nice. Oh, I'm really happy. Actually, I had Gracie over in Waffles this morning, which is pretty cool. I wish Gracie would show up more here. You need to see Gracie a total of 4 times. Well, actually, you need to pass Gracie's fashion check a total of 4 times. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. I've only done it once on Benchton, so that kind of stinks. All right, let's go to a faraway town.